What caused Bloody Sunday? On the 22nd of January 1905, Father Gapon led a march to deliver a petition to the Tsar. Thousands of workers took part in this peaceful protest. The workers were not trying to overthrow the Tsar. This event became known as Bloody Sunday and is seen as one of the key causes of the 1905 revolution.